checked into a hotel. We just had our bags since last night. For a moment, it seemed like we were very, very lost. We're just roaming the street of Lagos. We didn't even know where to go to. But thank God that we have a roof over our head right now, which I'm very grateful for. I trust and believe that God is going to make a way. I'm just grateful to God, very, very grateful to God. It could have been worse. What if it happened at night?